Heat waves cause enough problems in any given year, and we wanted to know if it could be making symptoms worse for those who may have COVID-19. Ray Preston is live in downtown St. Louis, Ray.
Well, the short answer is yes. So right now we're at the western end of Keener Plaza. Normally we would be showing you kids playing in the water jets that come out of the ground here, but it's all turned off because of the pandemic. You know, this weather we're having for St. Louis is not all that unusual, but we did find out that the heat and humidity we're having could trigger some COVID problems. Andrew Woodson was walking through Forest Park earlier today.
It's a little over 5 miles because I just gotta stay in shape, you know. Good for the heart, good for the lungs, and just getting some exercise, really.
He says it's for his physical and mental health. Curtis Terry says he's used to the heat.
You got to keep your lungs expanded. You know, with this COVID thing, it attacked your lungs and everything.
COVID-19 is a respiratory disease, making it difficult to breathe for some of its victims. Its effects may be compounded by the heat and humidity.
Absolutely. People definitely need to be very careful if you have underlying respiratory disease, lung disease, and be thinking about the air quality and making decisions about how much exercise you're going to do outside based on that.
The heat and humidity may also trigger some of the symptoms in a person who would otherwise be asymptomatic and showing no signs of COVID-19. Symptoms include shortness of breath and chest pain. With so many people staying inside because of the pandemic, some healthcare officials believe the number of emergency room visits could actually decrease this summer as people cut back on outdoor activities. In the meantime, the demand for window air conditioners to help people around St. Louis stay cool is on the rise. One community-based organization says it's given out about 1,200 window air conditioners to those in need. For now, Curtis Terry says he'll continue to get his exercise and observe social distancing while he's doing it.
Come out and get a peace of mind, some exercise, mind, body, and soul.
And the doctor says as the area continues to open up more and more, everyone must remain vigilant. More kids are getting out for sports camps, sports exercises, people getting outside to get some exercise. She said you have to avoid not only the spread of COVID-19, but obviously take precautions against this heat and humidity as well. Reporting live in downtown St. Louis, Ray Preston News.